Okay.
$43,940.
The interval transmission is essentially the same according to the urban and standard.
Yes. Yeah.
And the 2 mile convertible as our 250 and 360.
Do you have any hand raisers on this yet?
It's on sale now, so it's
I mean, no, it's cheating pre-orders.
Yeah, it's mm-hmm. Very popular car. It's a lot of buzz on the internet. People who are in line to buy it now can pick them up at the dealership. We started delivering them to dealers this month, or actually late last month.
Yes?
20 seconds to open. How much to close?
Same.
10?
Mm-hmm.
How much is the increase with the run flats? Is that an option where you have to pay extra? And how much more space are you getting in the back?
The space in the back is basically where the spare tire would be. So it's some usable space there for smaller items that you could use in that wheel well area. I'm not sure what the cost of the upgrade package is. I'd have to look that up and get back to you.
Do you think there's an option to have a hybrid system on a convertible?
We don't offer a hybrid system on the ISF or the IS in general. Not yet. You know, we are researching it, but we don't offer a hybrid system on the IS model.
And this is about financing most of these things.
Lexus Financial Services is a major financer of all of our product, as you know. But banks are picking them up as well. We don't have a protection assurance program.
On the accessories slide, you had one of the accessories was the intake, the air intake.
Mm-hmm.
Is that performance enhancing or sound enhancing or what exactly does that do?
It's for sure sound enhancing. Performance, I'm not sure we've tested it to see what the performance, but it does give you a better sound, yes.
Okay.
Any others? Okay.
Throughout the day to answer some more questions. Just as a note,